So, anyway, since you're not going to talk to me, we're going to go down to parts and services, and I'm going to shove a beak inside of you, and you are going to be able to talk better.
No.
Did you hate the idea that much? Freddy? I swear it was a good idea.
Hold on, wait, hey.